Whoa, 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 hey, what the fuck? The jellyfish, Cnidaria in my plaza by his Latin name, is a medusozoa that can be found in many regions of Inkopolis, like the square, various boutiques, or on your head. These pacifist and gentle creatures live in harmony with Woomies and Vimos altogether. They can be approached easily and jiggled for your amusement. The jellyfish has a very strong sense of duty, thus can be seen executing multiple jobs, some more successfully than others. But the area where the jellyfish truly shines is through artistic performance, such as dancing, painting, or writing lewd fanfiction. To our great astonishment, the jellyfish possesses unparalleled physical capabilities that allows him to perform incredible displays of strength. Here is a prime example. Nature never ceases to amaze us. But throughout the entire jellyfish community, there is only one feature that can be observed on every member of the gelatinous family: the art of pointing. Their obsessive designating can be seen when touching the ground, touching water, or on rare occasions, touching their favorite of the hook member. The art of touching is a cultural staple of jellykind that can be found in many memes online. Here are a few examples. The touching phenomenon is so important, it even created poetry related to it. For more proof, we will read this haiku back from 1950 BC. Touchy, touchy. Touch, touch, touch. The cherry blossom fall. And now, for the first time on camera, we have the very rare golden jellyfish. Legends say that this extremely unusual specimen only appears at a certain hour of the day or on a very private environment.
It's a clam.
Scientists believe truly a marvelous creature. My name is Gigi, and this was National Woomygraphic. Come back next week as we discuss this controversial subject: salmonids, bloodthirsty aquatic predators, or lovesick beings with a penchant for cutlery.